Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to crop a picture on a Microsoft PowerPoint slide. So by the end of this video, you should be able to go from an image like this to an image like this. So here I am in Microsoft PowerPoint, and let's say I have a picture right here that I would like to crop. Once I click on the picture, if you look up here, the picture format menu appears. So if I click that, I can go over here to this option for crop, and then I can hit crop right here, or I can click this button right here that says crop. And once I do that, you can see these black lines around my picture, and these are the cropping lines. So let's say I just wanted to crop out these icons on the top. I can just hover over this top horizontal line, click on it, and just drag down and let my mouse button go. And then I can see the area that will be cropped, and then I can click over here and I get my final cropped picture. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. I can also select my picture, go up to picture format, and go back over here to crop. And there's an option here called crop to shape. And I can crop this into any shape I want over here. So let's say I want to crop this to a star. I'm going to click on the star, and now I can see that my picture has been cropped to a star. Or if I go back here, crop to shape, maybe I'd like to pick a triangle or whatever shape you would like to pick for the image that you have. So we go over picture cropping in Microsoft PowerPoint a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.